tonight, and I'm not coming back, kid. My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time. Oceanhorn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought, and I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, I'm not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you, but this is the only way to stop Oceanhorn.
Wake up. The time has come.
Nothing to but to do it. Football practice. So much of the Birdman episode again.
Mm-hmm. It's your favorite episode.
Ten size. Father's sword and shield.
You're pretty smart about this, because you played it. You played Zelda.
Shallow than the others. Well, you can totally, well, if your stamina runs out, if you die. It's an interesting way to deal with that. Doesn't do nothing.
It's kind of like Shantae also, because when you die, you lose half heart. When you die another time, you lose half the other half, and then you lose it, and then you have just like one piece, and then you keep going on the same way until you run out of hearts. So that's kind of like Shantae in a way. And then you collect a heart. Did you collect a heart to get that other heart? Oh, that just gets rid of a barrel. Throwing the barrel into the sea.
Thank you.
Caves.
Just leveled up, apparently.
Wonder if it's Zelda in a way where you get another heart space, and then if you get another heart, that heart will fill up. Like three hearts.
It's like 25 coins or 10 signs. Your father's sword and shield.
Oh. I found a chest over there. Why do you see?
Yeah, I see the chest. I'm gonna get back up here after I go down, though, so I'm gonna make sure there's nothing else to do.
Really, until you get to boat, the boat, you have to swim, right? Hey, up there, there's another chest.
Yeah, I'm not sure how to get to it right now.
Maybe if you get a ladder or something?
I think I'll come out of the dungeon, I'll come out over there somewhere.
First you get beginner's keys, then you get advanced keys, and then master's keys.
I don't know.
And then you sail back to this land, and then you get and then you put in a master key at the end of the game.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
It burns us.
This cross button means X.
Okay. What they were talking about, the directional pad. Never get a key. Look.